The woman who opened fire on three people before shooting and killing herself at YouTube's California headquarters has been identified as a frequent user of YouTube and was furious with the company for the new rules and policies. A 39-year-old Naseem Aqdam shot a man and two women with a handgun when she stormed the YouTube's headquarters in San Bruno on Tuesday afternoon. Aqdam was a prolific YouTuber who had recently ranted online against the company's new rules and regulations and was irked at them as they had censored her videos. Eyewitnesses say that Aqdam was wearing glasses and a scarf when she stormed into the YouTube campus, pulling out a handgun and fired at the employees in what now appears to be a random shooting. The officials had initially stated that the early indications suggested that she had shot her boyfriend. After she went 2 days without answering her phone, her father Ismail Aqdam warned the police that she hated YouTube and might be headed to their headquarters. Before killing herself, she shot a man and two women who were taken to hospital suffering from gunshot wounds. The man is still in a critical condition.